In the world, nobody aspires to be a kept woman. At least, not in the classic sense. If so, probably wouldn't say it out loud. Definitely wouldn't make it an anthem. But in the kingdom, that's exactly what I want to be. But it's not really about the kept. It's about the one who keeps. It's that he keeps. It's what he does with power. It's who he is. Psalm 121, the Lord is your keeper. The Lord will protect you from all evil. He will keep your soul. He will keep your soul. I know you'll never leave. You watch over me. You're my perfect peace. You're everything I need.
You keep me.
You come and rescue me.
You come and rescue me.
Lift me with eagle's wings.
Lift me with eagle's wings.
Lord, you my everything. The Lord is your keeper is a strong promise. Psalm 66, who keeps us in life and does not allow our feet to slip. Psalm 145, the Lord keeps all who love him. Isaiah 26, the steadfast of mind you will keep in perfect peace. John 17, he keeps us from the evil one. Jude, now to him who is able to keep you from stumbling and make you stand in the presence of his glory. But it's not one-sided. The keeping goes both ways. Psalm 37, wait for the Lord and keep his way. Matthew 26, keep watching and praying so you don't enter into temptation. John 14, if anyone loves me, he will keep my word. Colossians 3, keep seeking the things above. Revelation 14, here is the perseverance of the saints who keep the commandments of God and their faith in Jesus. I'll shout it from the rooftops. I'm a kept woman. Protection, provision, peace, deliverance. He is the God who keeps us.
I know you'll never leave. You watch over me. You're my perfect peace. You're everything I need.
Eagle's wings. Lord, you're my everything.
You keep me.